So check it out. There's a time and a place for everything. There's a time and a place for everything. But too much kindness breeds a lack of accountability, and accommodating a low-budget-ass, low-level motherfucker for his shortcomings is the worst thing you could do for a man. Understand this. The easiest way on this planet to fuck up someone's self-worth is to not have them work for shit and coddle the fuck out of them. Know this. Fact is, regardless of help or hindrances, it's on you, motherfucker. It's on you. Someone asked me the other day, they said, hey, how'd you do it? You have a gift. I said, it's 245, motherfucker. That's how I did it. So the only thing holding everyone back from the creation of their ultimate vision is discipline, motherfucker, discipline. What do you think 245 is? What do you think these workouts are? What do you think all this structure is? When you were a kid, you got what when you fucked up? Disciplined. When you're fucking up in this life, guess what you need to do? Discipline your motherfucking self. When I see someone coming from 30, 40, 60, 100 feet away, I either see a solid daily routine, a program that builds the man he wishes to be, or I see a fucking lack of follow-through motherfucker with a plan set for a bitch. So when I got out, I came back and saw that most people I knew were in the same fucking spot or worse. And the fact is, I'm just thinking, your daily plan created that motherfucker? That's what you created with your days? Fuck. Then I always laugh when people think I was gifted or something. If I wouldn't have fucking learned the knowledge that I learned and fucking walked the steps to create the man I am today, I would have been a fat fuck with tits and a gut and a bunch of pale ass fucking skin with black hair everywhere, looking like shit, feeling like shit. People think it's not about how you look. How you look determines how you fucking feel about yourself, especially if you put your heart into creating it. When you put your heart into creating something, you gain confidence through that shit, especially if it's fucking difficult. Talked to a motherfucker the other day, and his plan, his daily plan for this lockdown was so fucking bitch. I was like, I'll talk to you later. Because I wanted to say, what do you think that's going to create? What? Check it out. I'm the first to give props to a motherfucker. I'm the first to be bragging about my homies who kill it. First one. And guess what? I'm the first one when I see that shot out motherfucker coming from 100 yards away, threw his life in the trash from his choices, walking up with tits and shit. I'm the first one to go, look at this bitch. Look at this fucking pussy. Straight up. Easy answer. Set the most difficult, savage motherfucking program for your days and follow that shit to a T. Walk that shit like a real motherfucker. Create who the fuck you want to be. This shit's a joke out here. I don't want nobody to coddle me, and I never wanted nothing for free. Never felt good about it. Never. All those soft-ass motherfuckers, stay the fuck over there. Nothing I like more than seeing someone just pick up a program and kill that shit. Nothing I like more. But the only thing I know is to teach the way I learned. And it's that same fucking dialogue I just shared.